Hi, in this video, we're going to take a look at how you can enable or disable keyboard sound touch feedback on a Samsung Galaxy S21 series. First, tap on the home key to go back to your home screen. Then swipe down at the top and tap on the settings button. Next, we go down and tap on general management. Next, tap on Samsung keyboard settings and then go down and tap on swipe, touch, and feedback, and then tap on touch feedback. Next, tap on the sound switch to turn it on or turn it off. So if it is on when we start typing on the keyboard, it can make a little bit of sound. So also because I have turned off my system volume, that's why we do not hear any sound. But if I turn on my system volume and as I type on my keyboard, you can hear that make that sound. So if I go into here and switch it off, then when we type on the keyboard, it will not make any sound. And that's it. So that's how you can turn the keyboard feedback sound on or off on the Galaxy S21 series. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.